style of street ball. What's up? My name is Grayson Boucher, better known today as the Professor, and I've been playing street ball for 11 years now. A lot of people like to separate the genres of basketball and street ball, but they're not separate genres, and I think people find that when they play us, and that's kind of the surprise too. It's like, if we were just street ball players and couldn't play basketball, it wouldn't even work. They don't realize, like, you have to be a good enough basketball player to where you're good enough to be flashy within the game, and then we identify that style as street ball.